against, but we think that he is not pro Loya Jirga, because that
Loya Jirga is a solution in any crisis of the Afghan people. So when we say Zahir Shah, we don't mean that he himself means that he will just come as a king of the Afghan people. He's an old citizen. He has got a lot of respect in society. His family was in power one way or the other for a century, more than a century, 142, 43 years. So he can be a nucleus. Taliban, if they are really sure that they are the true representative of people, they should welcome Loya Jirga. They should participate in it. And if the people decides in their favor, no Afghan can reject them.
Hello.